transitioning to hide auto in CSS is pretty much impossible. Well, not anymore. There's a new function coming to CSS that will make this trivial. Here's how simple it is. In this demo, I have a container here that changes its size from 0 to auto when I click this button. And in CSS, as you can see, I have a transition set for all properties, so this should be working, but the content is not animated. That is because the browser doesn't know how to animate the value auto. But if I change my CSS here and wrap the auto value for my block size into calc size function, then this will work automatically. My container is immediately beautifully animated with just this transition property. This is currently working only in Chrome Canary when you have web platform features flag enabled, but you can safely use it as progressive enhancement if you just duplicate this line and set initial value to auto and second value underneath it to calc size auto. For more amazing CSS tips like this one, smash that subscribe button.